5th grade at Shinbuk Elementary School. I represent penguins. Penguins are birds. They live on snow and ice. They have black and white feathers. Their feathers keep them warm. Penguins cannot fly. Their wings are too short. Instead, penguins slide across the snow and ice to move from place to place. They walk very fast. They walk in a long line to the sea. Then they jump into the sea and swim. Conversation. Where do you live, Mr. Penguin?
I live on snow and ice.
You have pretty feathers. Can you fly?
No, I can't. My wings are too short.
How do you move from place to place?
I slide across the snow and ice.
Do you walk fast?
Sure, my friends and I walk fast.
What do you do in the sea?
I jump into the sea and swim.
That sounds exciting.
Fluency. I have a new dog. She is quite little. She has cute paws and a round face. She is brown. I have had her for 3 days. She likes to play with her toys. I put her on my bed at night. She likes to sleep with me. I think she will be a good pet. I like my new dog. The end. Thank you for listening.